former agency operative Rico Rodriguez. Up to this point, his whereabouts have been unknown since our withdrawal from Medici. Responsible for deposing half a dozen heads of state. The Black Hand have encountered him before in San Espirito, where he assassinated our employer, President Salvador Mendoza. We fought him again in Medici, where he overthrew Sebastiano Di Ravello. Though the agency had some involvement, and this is his handler, Tom Sheldon, we've learned Rodriguez's motivation for liberating Medici was personal.
You have briefed me on this man before, Commander Morales. We're preparing a test. Can we cut to the chase, por favor?
Of course, Señor Espinosa. Intelligence suggests that he is the son of Miguel Rodriguez.
My Miguel Rodriguez? Mm. Huh. And?
And he's here, in Solis, now.
So, that's my father's superweapon.
Project Tiapa.
He was a kind man, my father. A scientist. Doesn't make sense he would build such a thing.
My uncle was a good man, too.
And they both ended up dead. Lots of questions, hmm? Time to get some answers.
You can't do this alone. I have people who can help us.
Mira, I've done this kind of thing before.
This is different.
I can handle some bad weather.
It's more than bad weather, Rico. If you would just listen to me.
Mira, a plan is a list of things that go wrong. I like to keep my list short. Just be ready. When I patch you into that console, you'll have to find Espinosa quickly. He answers my questions. We destroy Project Tiapa. Plan. Hmm?
Well, buena suerte.
Oscar Espinosa, better be ready to talk. Comms check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to monitor.
The road is walled off.
Can you get over it?
Okay, where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
That's a big tower.
Espinosa promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Project Tiapa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. Made it.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up.
Thank you.
weren't too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough. No sweat. Project the upper.
Rico, there's a console further up this structure. Not sure how
I'll figure it out.
I found the console.
Patch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
Crate full of weapons.
Well, the Black Hand never deploy unprepared.
You're in, Mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
Bones! The hostiles have access to the network.
It's unlikely he has survived this long.
This is not an ordinary man, Señor Espinosa.
See, we might as well make sure.
Si, Señor Espinosa.
Let's see what Project Diapa can do, shall we?
Señor.
It'll take a few moments for the Corps to reach full power. Do you think you can keep him occupied until then?
This is Commander Morales. We have a threat on site. Activate Iapa's defenses. Engage all artillery towers.
That woman, with Rico at the airport. Was that who I think it was?
See?
Deal with that, please.
With pleasure.
Mira, please respond.
Mira.
Come in, Rico. Please respond.
Mira.
Rico. Ay, Dios mío, you're alive. I lost your GPS.
Sí, my grappling hook's broken. So is my wingsuit. Parachute. Maybe a few ribs. I'll need to make repairs.
I have tools at El Abismo. What's your location?
A forest? I don't know.
I'm sending you my coordinates. Hope it works.
Got it. I'll see you soon. Shit. Not having my grappling hook is like missing a limb. El abismo.
Just follow the path, señor.
That looks like the place. Never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira might be right. Mira, I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute.
I'm going to have to get back. No.
You see that storm last night? I wrapped up in a blanket. See you at the market today?
Shit!
What happened? Everything okay?
Yeah, fine. Black Hand Chopper. That's not good.
That's a Black Hand. What are they doing here?
Empty it out fast.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his Black Hand.
You look awful. Agua?
The Black Hand are casing the village. Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
Yeah. Tools? Gracias. I don't think I could take Project Iapa alone.
I agree.
I'm saying I was wrong. You were right.
Is that a distress signal? I didn't think you were with the agency anymore.
Help me with this. What do we do about Iapa? Between the blizzard and those artillery towers, I can't get close.
I have a couple of ideas.
Tell me.
Wait. Listen. Your actions in the next few minutes may determine the fate of this community. I am Commander Morales. I have tolerated El Abismo for years. To maintain order and justice in Solis, I've allowed this place to serve as a refuge for the criminal and the disenfranchised. But last night, a terrorist attack was launched against the Project Iapa facility. The culprit was abetted by a conspirator from this village.
Who is that?
Gabriela. She killed my uncle when I was a girl.
She knows we're working together.
If Mira Morales is not surrendered to me immediately, I'll be forced to conduct an exhaustive investigation. Every home will be searched. Every citizen's identity will be checked. And all transgressions will be harshly prosecuted. You! Luis!
Where is Mira? Where?
I have to stop this! Gabriela! Let him go, cousin!
At least you aren't a coward.
Your father would be disgusted with the monster you've become.
You two traitors can discuss your disappointment together, in prison. Load onto my chopper! Mina!
Ay! Freeze!
I think we just started a rebellion.
We didn't have to drag these people into this.
They are what we need to put down Project Diapa.
Well, they'll need more guns.
Eso. There's a factory down the road from here. Abandoned.
Casquillos Vacíos. It used to manufacture Black Hand weapons years ago.
Let's check it out. Luis, right? Organize these people. Anyone who wants to fight the Black Hand gets to fight. You up for it, Sargento?
Si, senor.
Mira, I need to make sure my gear is working. I'll meet you at the factory.
Hope everything works. Just jump. At the factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola. I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done. You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Listo. Here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look. It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Ant to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
Fuel barrels. Generator's well shielded.
Can you turn it off?
I think I can use my grappling hook to rip the plating off. Adios. Now I guess I shoot it in the guts. One generator down.
Yeah. Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
One to go.
I'm patched into the Black Ant comms, and they're on their way. Pick up the phase hardware.
Generators are all off.
And the doors just opened. Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico. Better wake this place up or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
Heading in.
Find the breakers and flip them.
Need to use my grappling hook.
Lawbreakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here. Just hit the Master Override.
We're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
You got us those guns just in time. The Black Hand are deploying their forces across the river.
We won't be able to advance the line without more fighters.
Any ideas?
We became soldiers after what you did in the slums. Create more chaos. More recruits will come. A whole army of chaos.
This is what you wanted from the start.
Oscar Espinosa owns this island. The people can't fight him without losing their jobs, their homes. And even if they tried, what chance would they have against a Black Hand? We have a mutual goal, Rico. You help these people defeat the Black Hand, and we'll help you get to Oscar Espinosa.
Okay, Mira. We'll do it your way. What's first?
I got some ideas, Rico. I will ready your eyeball with more information.
Whole army of chaos.
Sure. Army of chaos. People. Firepower.
fire!
Load up the truck! We're leaving in 60 seconds!
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff we recovered is standard black ammunitions. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good, fine, Sargento. These could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Are you adding that to your grappler? No jodas.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Qué chimba!
Black hand are coming, Sargento!
Mierda! Listo, I'll drive the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
Make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero. We're moving out!
They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here! That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
Out of Abismo. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh yeah, just one.
Hostile in our area of operations.
All units engage. No further contact. All units stay alert.
See, that's what I mean. Stuff like that. You think I'd make a good agent? Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sorrento.
Because I think I could do it. I've always wanted to do something important.
It's complicated, Sorrento.
Listo, listo. Later. Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black and huevons.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Balloon things again before more show up.
Slum, mom dead, dad long gone. You figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Bien, I guess.
For now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them.
We'll be waiting.
Over and out.
This is going okay. First mission is bound to have a few, hiccups.
Just focus, Sargento. Drive. They're still coming.
loco, ¿no?
Be a real operations master for the army.
I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah, I guess we are.
Action's not here yet.
We gotta hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back. Adios, Sargento.
No longer have eyes on the target. Searching.
acquire target. Now. Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
Some time off.